looking for a chance to add to their 2-0 lead. Give Co-Hicks some insurance. Coach John Jones joining us at the top of the bleachers. Trinity Athletic Director and men's basketball coach. 2-1. Rivera with a long drive. Way back into left field. It is gone. Coach Jones steps to the bleachers and we get a home run. Jeremy Rivera goes deep and the Eagles lead 4-0. 2-run home run to deep left field. TJ Lanning scores and it's a 4-0 lead.